Deseret police are looking for a person of interest in the murder of Marcus Ray Alexis. It happened on October 30th of last year. According to Deseret police, they are searching for Tyrese Anthony Jones to bring him in for questioning in relation to the homicide of Alexis. Anyone with information on Alexis's homicide or the whereabouts of Jones is asked to call authorities.